Hello, big people, small people, boys and girls over the world. My name is TB Wheeze, and welcome to Let's Go There and Wonder Nowhere, a game that I actually know nothing about, but I found on Steam for free, so I thought we're just gonna play what's going on down there. I don't know, but am I supposed to go this way? Apparently not. There's some invisible force field right there. I don't know if that's something I should listen to. I should probably just run right past. Copyrighted music. Look out for that. Also, what shape am I? I'm like a rectangle or something. Rectangular prism. Why? Actually, I'm not quite sure. Hello? Hello, are you okay? What are you doing? Are you okay? That's probably a good option. Hello? Wait, what? Oh. Let's get you out of here. You don't have to. Yeah, well, I'm going to. We're about to die here, for God's sake. We'll discuss this later. For now, I gotta get you out of here. I said, I don't want to. Hey, what do you think you're going? Get back here. No. Why are you, you're like, teleporting forward? Oh. We gotta go. No, don't worry. It's not going to kill you. What do you mean? It's me it's going after. I don't know what to do now. I might as well fucking drown myself. After you, who? My sentiments. You know what? Don't mind. It's not your business. About that damn vehicle. I told you, do not worry about it. You're only making it worse. What happened here? I was on my way to work. I was the only passenger. Vehicle stopped all of a sudden. Probably some kind of engine failure. Driver panicked like crazy. Left me and ran away somewhere. Didn't you call emergency? I left my phone. I know. Call me stupid. Damn it. I didn't bring mine too. It's mine either. Are you headed in? Where are you headed anyway? I don't know. Doesn't matter. Why am I even talking to you? Just leave. I'll be on my own. I'll be on my own. Don't you want to go home? No. Never. I'll just drive people mad. So leave if you want. Stay sane. I don't need anyone now. What's the matter with you? I just want to help. It's not going to work. Don't need anyone to help me. After all, I'm just recently a product of a literal wreck. So help yourself and leave. Do that for me. Both wrecked, so that changes nothing. Everything's going to crash, so go. Guess I should go then. That's right. the light switch on and off until it dies. Go there, here, and everywhere. Do not stay and leave me forevermore. You tried your best. I'll choose to be like him. I'll drown myself in a minute and drink as much as I could. Thanks for proving you're not worthy. This is it. Goodbye. I'll be on the lookout for the night. That's not you. You must wait for her. What? Just start it over. Okay. Was there something I did wrong? I guess I wasn't supposed to leave her. That was dumb of me, I guess. Hello there. Okay, well, I'm not going anywhere. Did he say? You are going to regret this. So tell me, how in the world are you gonna help me? I'll just take you home, that's it. Sure. I'll show you the way home. Let's go there. I want you to close your eyes. No, I don't think I want to do that. Then imagine there's a bench near us. You ready? Ready when you are. There's a bench all of a sudden. Just happened. Hi. Okay, never mind then. Wall thingy. Very huggable. Especially if you're like stressed. I'll hug it when I feel I need some support. Okay, cool. Hug a random wall thing. Broken chair. Comfy corner for meeting people. For seeing them again. It eventually passed. Felt like it was the peak of 2015. I am very confused. What's going on right now? Hello. Where are you? What do you want? Anything else? There's a floating thing over there, but I don't know how to get over there. Okay, I can just squeeze through that. That's nice. What's this? Oh, it's nothing. What's this, though? What is this? Well, it won't let me do anything. Okay, then. Can I go through this door? Nope. So, what? Wait, printer. Heavily used for coloring purposes. For printing research papers. Judging by the lack of black ink, at least. Okay. There's something else that just showed up. Research papers. Blue and purple bleed into an endless dark. It's only you. Okay. Can I see what this is now? Oh, nothing. It's not working. It's not working. Wait. Papers. Just showed up. Now, get it to show up again. About here? I'd burn them for you if you want me to. I know you do. There's something I'm missing here. The beeping is getting quite annoying. If I could just clean them for you if you want me to. On my right, there was a textual illustration of love. Rush it and get to the rendezvous then. Through something valuable. But it's a ticket to seeing pure beauty. Luckily, I can now talk without the nerves. Can I just leave? Doesn't look like I can just leave here. Hello? Can I just talk to you? Is that the deal? Because I'm trying. Nothing's happening. Whatever. Beauty? Nope. Okay. Well, what's the deal? I don't know what I'm supposed to do. I am spamming. And it's doing nothing. Nothing's happening. Come on. Find anything. Nope. Okay. I can sit. Oh, I had to sit down to talk to you. You done taking a look around? Where are we? You'll know. Why don't you try exploring the place? No, I already did that, and I didn't like it. Yeah, I'm done looking. You sure? Yes, absolutely. I am so done. So, here we are. A place you call home. I wouldn't call this place home. I mean, there's a bunch of computers everywhere. I mean, it's like an office. Or, well, actually, more like a computer lab, like classroom type thing. How did we get here? It's our imagination at play. Synchronized. Linked. I don't understand. Exactly. That's the point. Why? Are you regretting helping me? Just fine. Get out now, while we're here. No, I just don't get any of this. Which is why you should leave now. Not worrying will be your reward. We just need to get you home. Well, okay. Good luck dealing with me. We'll get home. I know we will, but... I haven't asked your name yet. Doesn't matter. You think that'll help with getting me home? Then what the hell do I call you? You're already doing it well. Second person pronoun you are using. It'll do well. Language is a great thing. Okay, you... So why are we here? That's not the right question. Question is, what happened here? What? The place one calls home. Anything can happen. There was one time, a hacker hacked the Wi-Fi in this room. Not a big deal. But I'm going to tell you a story of mine. Here it goes. Why am I opening up to a stranger? Can I even trust you? it about? Nothing. I don't think I should just tell her. That's fine. Thanks. I'm earlier at the road. What about it? I think I saw something. I can't remember. I think it was the chauffeur. He was having a fun time with a doll. Didn't you see? No. Maybe it was just me. A doll? Yeah. They were dancing in the distance. I thought the chauffeur left. But he was just there, flipping a light switch on. And the other one off. I'm confused. It really isn't. Maybe it's the patriarchy doing its job. Maybe I'm just wrongly, collectively referring to them again. I'll just never ask for a wild trip again. Never. I take the risk, to be honest. I'm taking no risks. No more. What a shit fest. Guess I'll be like the patriarchy then. I admire them for that. For what? I like their tourist-esque style. Tourists who couldn't get their shit together. Lots of destinations to go to. Like, hey man, slow down. Some of them are lazy to even get out of the hotel. The cold climate was hugging. We were just at the corner, trying to convince a wrecked mind to unwreck itself. But hey, you enjoyed it. I did. Fill the gaps, okay? Please don't be a tourist. Still have no idea if I'm going to be the one. But you'll be there for that turning point. And I'll thank you for it. Too early. Go change the pigs. Do it now. Know what? Let's move on from that engine failure shit. I don't feel it in my heart. Only in my mind. So what's with this place anyway? Aside from the fact that this is a favorite sleeping spot. Well, this is a place of memories. All encapsulated in a year. Place you'd call home. There was this girl super interested in cryptography, but you were not actually fixating on that fact. Things you just can't express. The wings of butterflies dance. The bill she didn't give a damn about. The proposal that never happened. The team that never happened. Team you gave yourself up to. Let's just cut to the chase. The blue lead strips. Friendship crushed by a misunderstanding. The other party doesn't give a fuck if you try to save it. Flight tickets. Halsey song. Sorrow you try to bury. It's impossible because you're standing. Crooked platform. How do I make sense of this? You don't. There's no way. But it'll lead you home. And it'll lead me home. This is insane. Exactly. And the judge who complained that it was too mature. The late night prolonging. The sacrifice we make. Catchphrases you overlook. Big numbers you bought for no reason at all. Until you were stuck at a seafood restaurant. Seafood restaurant? Not entirely sure. The one next to you might have asked for seafood. But you were dumb as fuck. Why would you tell the tide is high when it's really not? explains the song he sang on a rainy night. Didn't know a geek could sing. Oh, and how they danced the night for pure fun. Then you went for a hot sip of coffee. Still, no one knows who the thief is. But I think some of you actually know. Mall funds are priceless, you know. Of all the things no one ever gets to admit. Of all the sacks brutally opened out of madness. Of all the people it's sucking power from. You are implicitly angered by the situation. Even if you have truck loads, you choose not to be bothered by it. Rather laugh at it. Rushed upstairs and laughed your ass off, as if you were really proud it finally bit you. It's the joy you can't explain, but it's oddly the kind of joy at its most genuine. It ain't that way. That's not you. You know I recommend you to leave. Now. But I don't want to. Shush. Flick the light switch on and off. Salty tears from her eyes on her father. A grave attitude from top to bottom. It would take you years to stop having a full night there. But it's all about the chair wrecking and paper money. Youth will never last long enough. Take time's pill, and I am thanking you. I'll be on the lookout for the night. Refrain from claiming everything. It's you no more. I'm back at the beginning. Did I do something wrong or right? Okay, well, I'm gonna go ahead and leave this episode here. It takes way too long. There's no save points or anything. I just gotta go tearing through all of that conversation again. I don't know if I did anything right, and I really don't understand what's going on at all. But I guess that's kind of the point. I mean, don't get me wrong, it's not bad. I mean, the game is beautiful, really. But I don't know. It's just no saving and lots of conversation, but still not bad. I kind of like it. If you guys like this video, press that like button, comment if you have any suggestions, subscribe to my channel. This has been TB Wheeze. I'm out.